In 1858, Eli Whitney Blake from the United States invented a stone the crushing machine. This is the world's first jaw crusher. The jaw crusher has a long history of development. Due to its simple structure, reliable work, easy operation, and convenient maintenance, it is respected as the big brother mine by the mines.